pit exits clear. We've got 2 laps to get the job done. The track temperature is falling. It's now 74 Fahrenheit. You've just done a 143.8. The guy ahead has just posted a 145.0. Leader's just done a 145.0. Just done a 144.5. That's the end of the session, P4. P4. The track temp is 75 Fahrenheit. Here we go, get ready. Let's go.
You got a car on your right side. We are clear on the right. Right side is clear.
That was awesome.
Nice one, Ryan.
Good start.
You're now in the lead. You're leading. Your lap time was 146.6. The guy behind has just done a 147.0. Sector one time's okay. To Barnes, behind is now 3.5 seconds. That lap time was 146.5. There's an incident in the chicane. We think it might be Barnes. Gap behind is now 5.9 seconds. I think P2's binned it in. Lake Coombe. Okay, Ryan, as a car exits in the pits, heads up. That lap was a 147.6. Gap behind is now 10 seconds. Okay, Ryan, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 3 times okay. Behind is now 10 seconds. Sector 3 time is quick. The guy behind has just done a 146.9. Sector 2 is 1.1 off the pace. Behind is now 9.7. Come on, right hand, two to go. Stay focused, we can win this. Your last lap time was at 146.9. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. The gap behind is now 10 seconds. Come on, Ryan. Last lap. Keep your shit together. You're not home yet. That lap time was 147.2. The gap behind is now 10 seconds.
Hell yeah! Woo!
Well done, Ryan. Great win. You deserved that today.
Oh, been a long time since I won a race. Try not to fuck it up there at the end.
Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Box in 340 meters. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.